Actress Larisa Bakurova has been engaging in a new pursuit, teaching rhythmic gymnastics. Due to the pandemic, many competitions have been canceled, prompting the naturalized Taiwanese from Ukraine to rise to the challenge and hold her own competition, which was held on Sunday. Among the participants, Larisa's own student, Hsiung Yi-hui, took on the hoop routine, giving a stunning performance to win the top prize. At this first rhythmic gymnastics contest held by the actress, Hsiung won gold in the individual all-round competition. Larisa said she wanted to use this event to encourage Taiwanese gymnasts and to motivate them in their training.